Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to create free logo online. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. So open a new tab and type here canva.com. So the name of this website is canva.com, and to make free logo here you must have to create your account on their website. So after creating an account, then you will be able to make free logo. So as you can see right now, I'm in my account. Now let's see how to create free logo. Type here logo and click on logo, and after that here you will see a list of logos, and here you can get a free logo and pro logo. As you can see, this is pro and this is free, and also this is free. So from here you can select any sample and you will be able to edit according to your requirements. So suppose I want to use this logo, so I'm clicking on it. So here you can see the logo has been opened with editing panel. So now from here we can easily edit the logo. So suppose I want to make this a little bit bigger, okay, and I want to change this text. How to 1 minute, and I'm making it a little bit bigger. Okay. Also you can change the slogan. So if you want to change the color of this image or icon, select the icon and click on this color, and from here you can easily change the color of the icon. Okay, and if I want to change the color, same way, I'm selecting the text and I'm clicking on this text color, and from here I can easily change the color of the text. Okay, and I'm selecting this one, and from here I can change the font style, as you can see. So this is how we can change font style. Also you can change the icon from here. Click on elements, and here you will get lots of icon you can use on your logo. Suppose I want to replace this with this one. So I'm deleting this one and I'm positioning this one and selecting this icon, and I can change the color from here. Or if you want to import icon or any media from your PC, you can do it. So for that, click on uploads, upload media, and select the file which you want to upload. So as you can see, I want to upload this photo from here. Open. And when the photo has been uploaded, click on it, and you can easily import the icon on your logo. And when your editing is finished, click on download. And if you are a free user, then you will be able to save with PNG, JPG, PDF, and MP4, GIF. But you won't be able to save SVG file from a free account. So I'm selecting PNG, then click on download. So my logo has been successfully downloaded. Now let's see from my file manager. Here you can see my logo has been successfully downloaded. So this is how we can make free logo online. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.